Cheers, King. The news of your great deed has reached me even in Jerusalem. England knows you and your men a great debt of gratitude. Henceforth, your family's rights and lands shall be returned, and you shall rule all Sherwood from this day forth. Kneel, Robin of Locksley. And arise, sir.
It was Robin. Drink. Everyone drink.
Thank you, sir.
Excuse me, King. Why, if you like this guy so much, do you object to the marriage of Mary?
I have no objections, but I haven't yet kissed the bride. It is a custom and my royal right.
I am instituting pre-mud.
Whatever. It's good to be. You may marry them.
Thank you, Your Majesty.